Tuesday. After the All-Star salute to the troops, they return with physical and emotional wounds.
Learning how to adjust to stress.
Combining soldiers and stallions is making a difference for veterans.
It's given me an ability to better interact in the world.
The new treatment that uses horses to heal humans. It all starts with your Weather Alert first forecast from Jim Flowers. Plus, heroes and horsepower. Tuesday on Action 3 News Live at 10.